Okay, I'm washing my hands. Gloves. Hello, sir, what is your name?
Harkamal Jeet Singh.
Do you know where you are right now?
Yeah, I'm in the Holy Name Medical Center.
Do you know what today's date is?
It's November 26, 2014.
Okay, good. Can you stand up for me, please? Mm-hmm. Okay, can you walk to there and then walk back? So I guess that's your gate.
Yeah.
Okay. Gate looks good. No abnormalities, no falling over to the side, no limp. Okay. I'm just going to take your vital signs, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to take your temperature, say ah, right under your tongue. Okay, 96.8, good. Ooh, low. Alright, now I'm going to take your pulse. Pulse 72, respirations 18. I'm going to take your blood pressure. Blood pressure normally high. Blood pressure normally high.
Borderline hypertensive.
Okay. 142 over 82.
Mm-hmm.
You having any pain right now?
No.
No pain at all?
No.
Okay. Okay, let's just look down so and look at your head. Lesions. You have any cuts or anything you want to say? Talk about?
No.
Okay, you look good. And just look at me. Look up. Okay, you're symmetrical. See your hand. Your hands look okay. No, nothing abnormal. The nail bed, your color looks alright. Okay, this looks like you see your skin turgor. It's good. On both hands is good. Okay, you look like clean. Took a shower today, I hope.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. And if you just look up for me, look in here. Okay, pupils equal around and reacting to light. Eyes look normal color, no yellow, no redness. So your ears. Nothing, no exudate, no nothing. Looks normal. No odd coloring, nothing. Okay. No smells, no nothing. Smells good. No extra. Rubin coming out of your ears, your nose. Just look up for me. And there, he's intact. Nothing coming out. No mucus coming out. Okay, and open your mouth for me. Stick your tongue out. Alright, your teeth intact. Do you wear any dentures or anything?
No.
Big teeth?
No.
Okay, everything looks good in there. Normal color, pink, moist, warm. Alright, neck. Can you stand up for me real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Show your thyroid. Not swollen, feels normal. Okay, let me see, just stick your neck up a little bit. Okay, looks so much, everything looks good. I'm just gonna touch your lymph nodes, you can sit back down for me. Okay, post auricular. Occipital. And super clavicle. Alright, no swollen lymph nodes. Feel good. Okay, I'm just gonna listen to your heart real quick, okay? Pulmonic area, aortic, into the second intercostal space, mitral, the tricuspid, also the point of maximum impulse. Okay, rhythm is good, no murmurs, no normal heart rate, sound good. Okay, just stand up for me real quick. Turn this way, let's lift your shirt up. Take a deep breath. Another one. Okay, and turn towards me. Take another deep breath. Alright, look symmetrical, no use of accessory muscles for breathing. Okay, sit down for me. I'm going to percuss your lungs now. Actually, turn around. Mm-hmm. It's resonance, sounds good. Turn to me. Lift your shirt up. Resonance again, sound good. I'll listen to your lungs now. And turn around. Turn to the camera. You can stand up. Right. Take a deep breath. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Turn towards me. Alright, normal breath sounds, no abnormal rates or any other sounds, just sound good. Okay. Alright, if you can just lay down for me real quick. Lift your shirt up for me. Okay, look even, no bulges, nothing. Okay, let's listen to your tummy. Okay, bowel sounds present in all four quadrants. You feel any pain or tenderness as I push it?
Yeah.
Nothing? Alright, you sit up from where you sound good after percussion. Alright, just do the neck. Our pulses feel good, a little bounding pulse. Okay, good. No bruit. Okay. You see your arms? Okay, feel good. Tap refill. Good. For this one, no swelling, no skin lesions, nothing. Look good. All right, can you roll your pant legs up for me? Okay, no edema. The color looks good. Cap refill is good. Okay, let me feel your pulses. Tibialis. Let me start with your popliteal. Present. Tibialis. Present. And your pedis. Very good. Present. Okay. Can you sit down? Just put your feet up here for me. Okay, flex your feet towards you. You have any pain in your calves?
No.
No?
Okay. Thank you.
You can sit back down. Okay. Alright, can you close your eyes for me? Right, what do you smell?
Alcohol.
Alcohol pad, alright, good. Alright, and I'm going to ask you to look at the smell chart, okay? Mm-hmm. Can you read line 8 for me over here?
Yes.
Go ahead.
A, D, Z, Q, V.
Okay, good. Now can you read the first sentence of this?
Patient is awake, alert, and oriented times straight.
Okay, thank you. Okay, now I want you to follow my pen as I move, okay? Can you follow with your eyes? Follow the pen well. Okay. Accommodation, versions. All right. Okay, now close your eyes for me. I want you to tell me when you feel a sensation on your arm, okay? Tell me when you feel it.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me when you feel it again.
Yes.
Tell me again.
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, and now tell me if, when I'm poking you, tell me if it's dull or sharp, okay? Mm-hmm. Keep your eyes closed. What's that?
Yeah, sharp.
Okay. Now tell me what this is.
It's sharp again.
Okay, now this?
This is dull.
Okay. Now this?
Yeah, sharp.
One more.
That's dull.
Okay, very good. Can you open your eyes? Okay, can you clench your teeth for me? No clicking, just symmetrical, okay, you're good. Okay, now I want you to close both your eyes, puff your cheeks out, close your eyes, frown, frown, smile, all right, show your teeth, okay, all right, that looks good.